So we're currently standing in the Enlist trait platform study out here, and we want to talk about what we're seeing across the grand scheme of the trial, but also what we're seeing specifically in plots. So first up, the biggest trend here is you will find that this is a post-product without residual. This is a post-product with residual. They do change, but that's the biggest trend you'll see right off the back. This side's very weedy, this side's much cleaner. But let's give some great examples of what we've done out here to actually highlight it. So first up, what we have is across these two plots, we have the same pre-emergent herbicide, prefix herbicide. Okay. Then what we have is Liberty herbicide applied post-emergence. So we can see here where this is late August, this would be completely unacceptable for a grower. If this was his field, they'd be very upset. I know my family farm would be very upset if this was the results we had at the end of the season. Now when we transition over here, again, we have that same we have prefix herbicide, but we switched it up on the post side. We still have that Liberty herbicide, but we added sequence herbicide. So what is sequence herbicide? That is a convenient premix of glyphosate and s-metolachlor, or commonly known as dual magnum herbicide. You can see the instant change in results we have here. These plots, we did not have a problem killing the weeds. We had a problem keeping the weeds away. And that's where you see the dual magnum herbicide really shine and giving us that season-long residual.